Hi guys, I'm going to be sharing with you, showing you a new type of triangle that we're going to use a new rule and a new tool for solving these types of triangles. Now, let's recap and revisit the types of triangles we've done before. Now, you may remember this particular type of triangle, and it was called a right angle triangle. And how do we know? Because it had 90 degrees right here. And we could solve these guys using sine, cos, and tan. And we would find angles or a length and a hypotenuse, and we'd be able to solve things. So what happens when they give us a non-right angle triangle? Then what do we use? Because if it's a non-right angle triangle, we can't exactly use those trig ratios, can we? So a non-right angle triangle would be something like this. What happens if we've got something like this? Non-right angle, and we have an angle opposite a length. An angle opposite a length. So in other words, we have two angles opposite two lengths. And we solve them using the sine rule. That's a great tool. But what happens when you study this, you go into the test, and you don't get this kind of a triangle? That's not very cozy, is it? So what do you do? What's the plan? What's the strategy? Well, this is what you do. There's a new rule, a new tool I'm going to share with you. What happens? You go into a test and they give you a triangle like this, and they give you an angle right there. And right next to the angle, surrounded by that angle, they give you two lengths. In other words, the angle is snug right in the middle, between and surrounded, between two lengths on either side. What do you do then? You see, this angle here is cozy between two lengths. And if it's cozy, there's a rule for it, and it's called the cosine rule, and it's a great tool for solving triangles, for tackling them when they give you an angle that's cozy between two lengths. And this is also referred to, and I refer to it as the cosine rule. So stay tuned, we're about to do the new tool called cosine rule.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.